Hey guys, I'm here with all of my girlfriends.
One of them.
And we're going to eat dinner in the sea. It's her first time, guys. She will have dive for her first time. Tell us what you feel.
I'm scared.
Level is time for diving.
Slow motion crew, and we up in our growlings when people change.
First time, and she's very afraid, guys.
I'm not afraid.
No, you are not afraid. 3 days she's crying for this moment.
And we just chillin', kicking it, kissed by the sun. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, this river runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word, cause you got me holding, holding. Even if my jokes aren't funny, my tongue tied up, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word.
Was going to do diving and Cassandra got panicked and she started crying for no reason. So now she's there, she's relaxing, and she got out because she was panicked. And I did with my best friend Nick, and it was very cool. We had good fun with Nick. Woo-hoo! Cassandra is there. It's better for her to go outside because something was going to happen to her if she had panic or something like that. So it's cool. So Mrs. Cassandra, tell us the story.
Hi guys, so I basically didn't go diving with Phidias because I kind of panicked right when we went into the sea, and I went like maybe 2 meters down, or not even 2 meters, I don't know. I got scared. I don't feel proud about it, but I will be back and I I will manage to do it another time and manage to conquer my fear or whatever made me stop and go back. Failures are good for us to come back stronger, I guess. So it seems very dramatic the way I'm making it, but for me this is an epic failure because I don't like being controlled by my fears.
So next time we dive together. Let's jump together. So, how you feel?
Fuck you.